Two best friends form a matchmaking service on the University of Washington campus. Their plan? Take over the world by matching one sad, lonely female at a time.